he's had some personal things that have come into his life, and just some things that are sort of tangential to his life that have impacted a lot of his compositional output in recent years. For instance, he wrote a symphony called Wine Dark Sea, this extremely emotionally moving piece of music that he wrote, really as a musical response and expression of the agony that he was facing as he watched his mother slowly slip into dementia. And then he also wrote a piece recently. He's from Ohio originally, and after the shootings in Toledo outside the nightclub there, he felt compelled to write a piece about that too. And so